So throughout 2003 I saw Real Big Fish, Less Than Jay, Alkaline Trio, Jesse James and the Distillers. But the most memorable gig of the year, and probably my entire life, just has to be the Ataris. I recall getting right to the barrier and screaming every lyric to every song in only the manner of a true superfan. Oh come on, I was like 13. And I vividly recall Chris Rowe smashing his Epiphone Les Pauls into his 4x12 speaker cabinets and me just thinking to myself, now that's rock and roll. It was a pretty big deal because the Ataris were the band that made me want to play in a band. The first album I owned by them was Blue Skies, Broken Hearts, Next 12 Exits, and I must have played it at least once a day for months on end. That being said, seeing that their 2003 tour was to promote So Long Astoria, it seems fitting that I should cover something off of that album. This is So Long Astoria.